So ladies and gentlemen, may I request for you to focus your attention on the screen. This is the farm. This is the place where we take care of our children who are born in this world with a purpose in extending other people's lives. It is understandable they may initially be afraid at first, but with the help of our trained nurses and psychologists, weeks of brainwashing, it pays off. These children are made to believe that their parents have died and that no one is left to take care of them, except, of course, quote-unquote, their new family at the Second Life Foundation. So once adjustment sets in and they adapt to the new setup, they become happy and positive human beings. Because you see, we do not only take care of our children to have a physical, healthy life, but we also take care of their mental and emotional well-being so that we can give you quality, healthy organs, or shall I say, spare parts? So if ever any one of you or your family member may need a heart, a kidney, or a cornea, we cultivate them in the best possible surroundings so that we can give you the best possible second life you will ever have. So you see, let's put it this way. As much as we would like to control our lives, our future, and our health, like buying a life insurance, you are buying a second life insurance at Second Life Foundation so that we can prevent this daunting and sad reality. So ladies and gentlemen, may I request you to focus your attention on the screen. This is the children of the Second Life Foundation. Just like our previous auctions, we start our bidding at $50,000. So ladies and gentlemen, let the bidding begin. This is Paula, FM307. Blood type AB, nationality Filipino. The bidding starts at $50,000.
Opo, General. Magkasama po sila ni Colonel Manzano kanina, tsaka si Marquez.
May mga kasama po silang NIA agents.
Saan sila papunta?
May isang magaganap daw po na event sa 101 Victoria Avenue.
May magaganap daw po dong raid ngayon.
Ano?
Okay, now we go on to the second child. M3056. Mr. Wong. $300,000 for Mr. Wong.
General.
Tawag kayo.
Franco, makinig ka.
Papunta na dyan ang NIA.
Umalis na kayo dyan. Ngayon na!
Ladies and gentlemen, may I request you to stand up and stay calm. Everything is under control.
Everything is under control. Stay calm.
Everyone, calm down. Exit this way.
Sir, this way.